Guardian, we are coming to the final moments. These choices, these risks, they mean everything. Mara requests that I provide some small measure of insurance should Riven prove too perilous a gamble. I've learned the veil is linked to the Traveler, that this link was not created. It is a primal truth of their existence, a pairing. The Witness accessed this link through your ghost. The motions of what it did are written in the Veil's own memory. But like an incantation, without the ritual, the understanding, the words, so to speak, the motions are useless. My attempts to recreate what the Witness did, to follow it, have been inadequate and dangerous. I must temper my ambitions. The Veil is the power of consciousness, made manifest in our physical world. It whispers an electromagnetic language that resonates with our minds, one that can be deciphered, but not by the laws we wield in this universe. It's no easy task. If there is another way to follow the Witness, I'll find it here, on Neptune. It will take time, as all things do. Continue to aid Mara, and I will uncover what knowledge I can.